Hello. Today we're going to talk a bit about the remora fish. The remora fish, sometimes known as a sucker fish, is a very interesting example of commensalism. Commensalism is an association between two organisms in which one benefits and the other derives without benefit nor harm. The Latin word remora actually means holding back or delay. The name refers to the ancient belief that the remoras were actually responsible for the death of the Roman emperor Caligula by holding the bottom of the ships back and preventing the Romans to fight against enemy ships. The remora itself can grow up to 3 feet long, and their distinctive first dorsal fin is a sucker-like organ with slat-like structures that open and close to create suction and can take a firm hold against the skin of larger marine animals. When the larger animal eats, the remora takes advantage of any excess food particulate that may float by. Some remoras associate primarily with specific host species. They are commonly found attached to sharks, manta rays, whales, and even turtles. In some regions, remoras have even been used to catch turtles. A line is fastened to the remora's tail, and when a turtle is sighted, the fish is released from the boat and will suction itself to the turtle's shell. And then both the remora and the turtle are pulled into the boat. To conclude, the remora fish is just one of many interesting organisms in the wild surviving on commensalism. I hope you have enjoyed this brief video presentation on a fish that really does suck.